give it back when you can.
Yeah, and then I want to call it for the night, okay?
Okay.
We can pick this up tomorrow then, okay?
Okay. We're on a little, aren't we?
Yeah. Figure tomorrow we'll just do all the side quests. Ooh, give me a sec.
What? Does it give you something? Okay, just give you XP.
Yep. If we see any like green or
enemy bad.
Clear.
Gave me an LMG. Nice.
New backpack.
Oh no, that's stupid. It's like machine gun, but it's the bullpup one that's not really cool. Thing over here stuff to have.
So, what you gonna do when this is all over? I mean,
oh, I'm gonna get me a free ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali,
dispatch to JTF patrol. We've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover Mercy Drop.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Pushing up. Two headshots back to back.
Morning. Hostile
forces. Come up to the upper flank.
Sidearm. Double tap triangle.
Wouldn't let me do that earlier. What the hit to move my mag?
Hey Russell, do you want a belt fed? Another belt fed?
Why?
Because I picked one up.
Let me check it out. I didn't pick up the Belfort. I picked up the stupid, like, it's an LMG, but really it's just like a...
That's what I wanted.
Taking my assault rifle.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
I'm going to retreat back in a bit.
Got the keys.
Thanks, Division. I don't even want to think about what would have happened to those hostages if you hadn't shown up.
Well, thank you so much. That was...
Anything good?
No, I got a holster.
I just keep getting shotguns.
Got another belt fed if you want it.
Yeah.
What's the damage on that one that I gave you?
Look at it. 259.
Here's, oh, 259, yeah, keep that one. Wait up, let me catch up.
Like, trying to get one place, you just end up doing like a dozen other things on the way.
Yep.
The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point...
No, I get that the dark zone's a fucking hellhole. Worse than what this is out here. Or, but yeah, it's more like the Wild West. You really don't know who your friends are.
Not anyone could hold it. Now it's a no man's land.
You're an idiot.
To take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good. Sarah was using the site as a mass ring, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rogue gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still.
She froze. Okay, fucking.
Coming.
No, no, I'm saying shoot for the tanks on their back, if you can.
Ooh, their heads.
or stand near me.
I'm full out.
Okay.
Chat shield guy.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Yeah, well, paranoid's not bad. Pushing up on him, Russell. You've been pinned.
He's down. He's down.
Backpack.
Is he good?
I'm not sure.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. We're looking to burn out the infection along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
I just grenaded myself. So stomp, stand near there.
Do it.
I was trying to like hit the big pack.
No, that's fine.
I'm just telling you what happened.
Extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. And again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Got hunting gloves. Let me get out of this red zone so I can give me a sec, Russ.
I didn't move.
I know. Alright, let's move.
Let me check, I'm marking some of the stuff in my thing house. Which right when we get this guy we'll get the auto turret. That's nice.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Not this way. The door opened finally.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Do you know if there's anything down here? No, there's nothing.